Now to Charlotte, North Carolina, where one of four officers killed this week in an hours-long standoff was laid to rest. Today, the city honored six-year veteran Officer Joshua Eyer for his bravery and ultimate sacrifice. Three other officers were killed in that shooting. The team was attempting to serve an arrest warrant when the suspect opened fire from an upstairs window.